the best benefit that we sometimes see are from patients who we have for absolutely no time at all. You know, there's no time to build a huge relationship with them, but it's almost like the cavalry coming in sometimes. And you know, I remember a particular patient who I met him when he was very, 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 very poorly. He was pretty much drawing his last breath. But to provide that support to him and to his wife, actually probably in that situation more importantly, because the patient was relatively comfortable and was dying peacefully, but the wife was in turmoil because up until that point they'd managed, and her husband was now suddenly dying really quickly. And to be able to walk in almost like, you know, the cavalry has arrived and we're not going to change this, your husband is going to die, but to be able to provide some succor to her and to allow her to have space to process what was going on so she could be the wife and not the carer, even for a very short period of time. That's absolutely, absolutely, you know, our mission. That's why we're here.